You may dismiss. Now then, Colonel, interrogate him.
Go ahead, Gruber. Good morning.
Do not say good morning. Walk round him slowly, looking at him closely. Then stand behind him. This always puts him in a state of anxiety.
What the General says is quite correct.
Carry on.
What is your name?
We know his name! There are distinct guidelines in the manual of interrogation. Use them.
Of course, General. Yes. Right. Then, now listen to me carefully and understand this. We know everything.
In that case, can I go?
No, you may not go. Ask him about the mounds of Earth.
Of course. What about the mounds of Earth?
What mounds of Earth?
We ask the questions! Oh.
Where exactly did you see them, General?
In the graveyard.
In the graveyard. Why are little mounds of earth appearing in the graveyard?
Could it perhaps be the moles?
That seems a perfectly logical explanation.